G'day, g'day! How the hawk are you? Welcome to Roverland. This is your friend Dano, and we've got a little treat for you today. Yeah, check this out. This is a nice little gem. I actually have three of them. And can you tell what they are? Well, I'll tell you what they are. They're a beautiful Range Rover. That's right. Beautiful Range Rover. You ready? This is going to be it. Bam! Oh, we got it right. All right. So this is the bottom of it. UNI Fortune up here on the top. That'd be the left. But it also has RMZCITY down here in the middle. And it is a Land Rover, Range Rover Sport. Yes, very nice, made in China. I'm not going to even try to pronounce where that is in China there. But very nicely done. We're taking a look at the bottom there. That is a rivet there. We can kind of get in there and see with some lighting and stuff like that. Yeah, that's a rivet. Don't know really what's underneath the sticker here. Oh, I ripped the sticker. Yep, another rivet there. So that's what we've got here. Look at this little bugger. Yeah, this is probably 1/64 scale. Very, very nice. Rubber wheels on it. It has a metallic die-cast body with that plastic base. No real details there. I mean, there are some details there. But metal body. Let's move around to the front here. Very nice looking front end. Got some nice decals there for the headlights. And just really nice. Got a green little dot there for the Rover badge. Range Rover on the edge of the clamshell hood there. very, very nice. I don't think those are really detailed, but it has some fog lights in there, and boy, all of a sudden we got real foggy there. Come on, camera, what's going on? But a really nice little model, black interior, that is a left hooker, has some windshield wipers molded in there, rear view mirror. It is a closed cabin. All the windows are closed. Even the C and D pillar here, those are plastic window parts, but they are colored. So it kind of gives the appearance there of a nice thing. On the back side, a little wanting there. These are just red. I'm going to assume that those are like decals or, decos there, just red. They're not painted. They are very uniform. Would probably go with the Range Rover decal there above the step on the rear bumper. It does have a very, very nice, and I don't know if we can zoom in because we're having a problem today zooming today, but it does say Sport S HSE on the back right there. Pretty nice. Pretty nice details. Has the wiper there for you. No red on the third tail light, but it does have that. Has the homing device on the roof there, a moonroof in there. Very nice. But very, very cool. Nice representation. No added details on that side vent there. But just a very nice representation. I believe I bought all these online, and just very nice. They're all pretty much the same James Bond color and livery. There really isn't any difference or anything like that. I believe I bought these all at each and every separate time. But they're really kind of cool. They're, like I say, 1/64 scale, so they're pretty nice. Let's, I just so happen to have Hot Wheels here, and just kind of comparison there of the Hot Wheels and the RMZ. Now I do have excuse the camera. We're gonna try to do some added bonus here. See if we can zoom in on these guys so you can kind of see kind of exactly how they compare with the Hot Wheels there. Yeah, very, very nice. Very nice. Obviously, the Hot Wheels has got some crazy wheels. You know, they're plastic. But with the new Range Rover Velar there. So, yeah, just a really nice ride surface and taste. Got good weight. But there is a reason why they kind of have good weight to them. And let's see if I can get this readjusted back here. Check this out. Yeah, they are a pullback toy. That is awesome, huh? Yeah, can't beat that. They're driving all over the place. This is going to be like Fast and the Furious here. Look out. Oh, yeah. Oh, man, we lost that one all the way in the back of the counter here. All right, so, yeah, just kind of really kind of cool. I really like these. Like I say, got three of them here. Do you guys have these? I don't know if they were sold on the card or if they were in a box, like a matchbox, or if they were sold in a tray and you just picked out, you know, like there was a line of these Rovers, and then the next line had, Ford pickup truck or something like that. But just a really nice example. These are really kind of cool. And I'm sorry I couldn't tell you exactly what I paid for them. I'm gonna say, you know, $5-6, you know, just because of the size and stuff like that. But I don't buy a lot of expense pieces right now. That's changing though. Boy, I'm living large and gonna be investing more in some bigger models eventually here. But right now, yeah, this is really kind of cool. They really have captured the Range Rover Sport here in this casting. I'm really, really happy with this. So let me know down below. We'll take another look there. RMZCITY, the Uni Fortune company. There's a UPC if you want to look that up. I'm not really sure how you do that, but yeah, really kind of cool. I like them, and I've got these in my jammer right now. I got to get a place to put some of these on display. I'm still working at the shop and getting things unloaded, and boy, are we not focusing today. Can we please focus today? This quarantine is really really affecting our eyeballs there, yeah. But really, really nice detailings. Like we looked at here, very nice detailings for, you know, just a simple car like that. You know, they could have added some black lens detailing, you know, some grid work or a framework around the red, you know, very kind of plain. We like to see you coming. We don't like to see you going so much. But still, they did a lot of nice detailing with the lettering and the badging there, which is really a nice touch there, you know. I like that, but not bad. Like I say, I think these are not really collectibles. These are toys, you know, because they have the pullback feature, so they're really not all that collectible. But very, very, very nice. I don't know if we can really see too much of the detail in there, but nice nice front seats there. It's got the rear seats in there, but all nice black interior. Just a very nice example. I like it a lot. All right, well, there you go. Thank you for joining me today on Roverland. Hey, and by the way, keep calm and carry on, will you? All right, we're going to get through this together. And, boy, yeah, we've got a lot of things going on in Roverland. And I love it. I like your guys' comments down below. Let me know if you have these. Come over to Facebook to Roverland. And join the group, the Facebook group. It's free, tariff-free, tax-free. No subscribe fees or anything like that. Talking about that, make sure you subscribe. I think the subscribe button's over here down there. Just go ahead and subscribe. Yeah, we got a lot of people that watch but aren't subscribed. And yeah, just come on over. It won't hurt. It won't hurt. I won't ask you to do anything funny, like stay home for an extended period of time. But go ahead and subscribe. Give me a thumbs up. Comment down below. Come on over to Roverland Facebook channel, Facebook page. Even Instagram at Roverland channel. And check us out over there, all right? All right, there you go. Thank you for joining me, your friend Dano. I hope you have a great, wonderful day. And remember, slow traffic, keep right. And have a great Rover day. Focus.